Scoreboards, Ren Clayton.
Well, they've been number one in our Cover 2 rankings for a long time. The St. Louis Crusaders have dominated high school football in our state for years. They had won 28 straight games entering today, but they had a different opponent than usual tonight. Bishop Gorman from Las Vegas in town for the Aloha Classic. Two of the best teams in the entire country going at it at Aloha Stadium. The Crusaders ranked 13th to BG's 19th, according to Max Preps. The Crusaders got out to a strong lead. Roman Wilson had a big first half. The Michigan Wolverine commit scored the first touchdown of the night in front of a big crowd. The Crusaders' Kawatli Nishigaya then found the end zone, and Ko'ahu Kamakaviva'ole scored to put St. Louis up 21-0. But the three-time national champions responded with two TDs of their own. Right now, this game is 31-13 in the fourth quarter. The Crusaders up by 18 late in this one. To the other half of the Aloha Classic, another great team from Nevada, Liberty, was in town to play Mililani, and they were beating the Trojans for the majority, led 19-7 at half, but Mililani's defense created opportunities. Josiah Alcover ran in his second touchdown of the game, and the Trojans, maybe inspired by Dylan Gabriel in the college ranks yesterday, they go on a 34-6 run to come back and beat Liberty 34-22. To Waimea and Kapa'a dueling on the Garden Isle, La'akea Gonzalez going the distance to start the scoring for the Warriors, and Kapa'a kept cruising. Quarterback Kahuna Davis finds the end zone himself, and then Baba Na'oa is going to register another long score. The Warriors led 21-0 at half and going to win 41-0. It's win number one for them early this year. To the Big Island, Kona Waena versus Honoka'a. The Wildcats were on a roll early. They led 27-0 in the first quarter. Hezekiah Anahu Ambrosio goes spin cycle, coming up on his way to a touchdown run. And Kona Waena goes on to win in a major blowout, 60-0. Now, for a complete look at the entire Friday night scoreboard, check out KHON2.com. And of course, don't forget season 7 of Cover 2, powered by the LA Rams, premieres on September 5th. Hawaii High School Football's weekly program will then air every Thursday night, 9:30, right here on KHON2.